Welcome back. We do have some breaking news just into the newsroom. Jeremy Chesser has pleaded guilty to three federal child sex crimes. Chesser entered the plea today here in Toledo, pleading guilty to two counts of child exploitation and one count of distributing child pornography. The former foster parent and Springfield Township firefighter is set to be sentenced in November. He still faces other charges in Lucas County Common Pleas Court and is due back at court next week on those.